Okay, this is going to be your mobilization, ankle mobilization, that actually helps for plantar fasciitis. So you're going to hold on to your ankle like this. Make sure you stabilize your leg with your arm. Your opposite hand, this part of your hand is gonna go right here. And you're going to create this kind of force. This is nice and steady, stabilizes, and you're gonna push down right below your inside of your ankle bone. So you're gonna push down, and your foot doesn't really move this way. I don't really want you to, don't rotate out. You're gonna push straight down. And the idea with this one is that it's going to inhibit your pain, and it's going to make it feel better. So feel free to do anywhere between 15 and 20 repetitions anytime that you have any ankle pain. Look out for your shoulder. So make sure your shoulder, that as you're pushing, you're not shrugging. Keep that shoulder down. And so you're just gonna do 15 to 20 and do about 3 to 5 times a day.